that good
know,
to even challenge you, or is Shane McMahon trying to run around and be a big shot? If the authority is running the show, you'd be on vacation somewhere.
Do you mind if I interrupt for a second?
Dr. Phil!
Holy cow!
I couldn't help
but overhear.
Hello, sir.
Good to meet you.
Hello, doctor.
How are you?
Good.
Hey, listen, I've been watching you. I've watched this rise all of this time. You are so hardworking. You're intelligent. You're committed. You've done all of this to get up to where you are. And
thank
I
you.
Am so proud of all of that.
Thank you.
But I'm telling you, I see this bond you have with your father. I mean, he's raised you, he's fed you, he kept a roof over your head, and that's great. But now he's f***ing you back. He is f***ing you. He is actually f***ing you because he is f***ing in your and not letting you be because he's giving you all these dirty tricks and you're cheating every out there. I mean, what is the deal with you letting him you down? I mean, what is this? What are these? What is it you're on?
My
yeah, you're and that's what you need to do. You need to on two instead of on this
first
guy
of all,
dirty
how
trick.
Dare you?
How dare I?
Yes. I am going to chop your hillbilly all the way back to Texas.
You know, you may think you are, but you're not a victim. You're a victim, and you're using him to everybody to get your way to the. You're better than that. You don't him. Quit every time you get in the ring and letting this corrupt you, you and you down. Yeah, away. Away. Yeah, what? What? Woo!